Max and Jill, you go here. Max. Again, Charmander is not based off of anybody. Sorry, Jill, you can get pregnant. Just has to happen. Blame Jeff, it's his challenge. Try for baby. Do it. See, house is pretty nice looking. Turned out alright.
Gosh, Melia.
Oh, the woman's on top this time. Jill's obviously a man. There we go. See if we get the baby sound. Yep, Jill is the man in that relationship. What is... No sound. No baby.
You have to try again.
Charmander is...
Davini Kra!
His fire spins a little lackluster.
Womp womp! That was bad, Jim.
Do it again. Oh, you're talking about video games? That's probably very realistic. Zubi Zaba. Zaba da 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 da.
Honk honk.
Honk honk. It's good. It does do the confusion. The fireworks going off in the bed. That's probably safe. Am I getting the sound? Am I getting the sound? There's a dog at your guys' door. There's the sound. Go get the dog. I don't have time to get a dog. I've gotta go get a couple more people pregnant. Alright, pretty sure Jill is pregnant at this point in time. Safe to say, the baby sound leads to babies. Loading Oakley Choke. So
Archer.
Let's go to the Archer house.
Look, do an
Archer. I can't do what I want to do with this house.
Just
click it and then do it. So Sterling and Oakley Choke ended up with Pam. So if you haven't watched Archer, you should probably watch Archer. It's pretty funny. Rotate. And we'll show you this house. And it looks like a penis. Alright, so we're gonna get started on this one. Forget where the bed is in this house. When you build 10 houses, turns out you forget where stuff is. There it is. Top floor. Of the penis house. It's the bed, of course. Hey Archer, you're a little slow to get to relaxing in bed to make a baby. I feel like this is not true to form. Well, maybe having the baby part would be, but not getting to the bed. You would be all in the bed. That's a problem. There we go. Why finish? Try for a baby before.
Could say.
See, she wants a baby. She's afraid of getting rejected for a kiss and a flirt and falling out of love. With Sterling and Archer. So there you go. Okay. There we go. pirate shirt. That's just true to form for a pirate shirt. I guess we could have made this one off of Archer. But it's more fun to make it penis. Yeah. Why not, right? Of course, no baby on the first try. Don't make that bed. Get back in that bed. Why were the first two so easy and then these next two were like super difficult? Wake up. You don't need sleep. Come on, Pam. Get back in it. Get back in the game. No. Of course, he gets out of bed.
Have no mercy.
This is taking too long. They both want to get on the same side of the bed. Awkward.
Oh, Graz and Zabinig is ramming in.
Where will let us hear?
I hope you guys don't have fertility problems. That would be awful.
Tis flag.
Flag out.
Baby, come on, baby. Nope. No baby yet. This is what I was afraid of. Things just go wrong. Things just go not the way you want them to. Just trying to
in galaxy devil
to fulfill virtual dreams. It's difficult. They just want a penis in their penis house. It's just nature's not playing along. Virtual nature playing along with their virtual dreams. There we go. There's the baby sound. Save this. Exit. So that house, there was nothing really fun in that house. Except that it was shaped like a penis. Alright, I would have shown you more of it. I guess we could have. But whatever. We have time. This is the Funky Family, Harlan and Alexia. So she's probably pretty cool, right? She knows what she's doing. She should get pregnant real quick. I hope. Their house is really weird. Because, why not? They're the Funkies. They've got all that shit on top of their house. Lock, I don't want to lock it. I'm gonna go into the house. Go into the house. Oh no! I forgot about this.
You can't, you need to.
I forgot. What did I do? I forgot that it was. I did that. I gave them Ricky and Lucy beds, and I don't think that's gonna work out for this challenge. Just toss a bed in here. Willy-nilly. Don't even care at this point in time. So this house is fun. Look, they've got panda chairs, and you have to go through the bathroom to get to their bedroom, and you go into their kitchen. They've got stairs out there to get to the roof, which is pretty cool, if you ask me.
Mommy.
And they've got a workout bench and a stereo and a grill on their roof. Nothing could go wrong. Nothing at all. Some of these guys are one and done.
Yeah!
I don't really want to have to try this four times in a row. I have to try 10 times in a row. Because that's the challenge.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no. What's the screen doing? Dang it! Oh, baby. She wants to listen to music, she's gotta wake up. He's thinking about her, they're making the bed, and they're getting into the bed. It makes perfect sense.
What?
Bro, is it that tablet seat on? Cramps some red.
Yeah, try for that, baby.
Snack ram.
Oh, my lad up.
Bad lad.
Alright, let's look around their house. They've got a fire pit out back and a swing set right next to it, just because it seems like a good thing to have. They just finished. I wonder if we could start a fire and jump it from the swing set. That would be pretty cool. Maybe when they have a baby, they can push the baby into the fire. That seems like something that these guys would do. Oh, if they could get pregnant! Come on! Can't be that hard, can it? Wake up, lazy. I feel like I should just be able to say have a baby instead of try for a baby.
Oh, bro.
But whatever.
Ooh.
Oh, no. They're fighting about movies. Don't fight about movies. Try for a baby. There you go.
Is it loud?
Yeah, their house is all sorts of beautiful because they built it diagonally. So that's fun. There's wallpaper on their outside of their house, which is fun. You go outside, look, there's wallpaper, that's carpet on top. No baby sound yet. Come on, guys. You guys don't have jobs. You don't have enough money to go to a doctor, a fertility doctor.
Don't have insurance.
You don't have nothing. You just need to get a baby in that bit belly. That's all you need to do. You're talking about ghosts, and then you're gonna have sex. That's awesome. They get turned on by ghosts. The visitors have arrived to welcome us to the neighborhood. Come on in, neighbors. Who is it?
There they are.
Oh,
I think it's
Pam and Archer. And they knocked down our garbage can. Spoiler alert. That's Misty. Misty Ketchum. They're gonna walk to the back and watch us having sex. baby yet? No.